Morning students, today let us see class 8, chapter 4, exponents and powers. Introduction with formulas. Here already we have seen in 7th class laws of exponents. Once again I am repeating how we got the formulas with along with the examples. See here, 3 into 3 into 3 into 3, how many 3's are there? 3 repeated 4, 4 times, so 3 power of 4. See, we can't read this type of longest numbers, so to read it, it becomes easy if we write in the exponential form or in the power form. See, 1989 into 10 power of, how many zeros are there? 12 zeros, 10 power of 12, 10 multiplied for 12 times. Similarly, a multiplied for n times, we will get a power of n. A power of n is in exponential form. In this, a is base and n is exponent. Here, a not equals to 0. If a equals to 0, 0 power of any number will be 0. So, a is not equals to 0 and n belongs to integers. It may be positive numbers, negative or 0. Coming to the second formula. Suppose when both the numbers are same, see bases are same, powers are different. Then what is the formula we should use? See, 2 power of 4 means 2 multiplied for 4 times. 2 power of 3 means 2 multiplied for 3 times. If we take out brackets, what you will get? 2 is multiplied for 7 times. So here what we got? 2 power of 4 into 2 power of 3 equals to 2 power of 7. How we got 7? We can add powers here now. See, 4 plus 3 is 7. So similarly, when bases are same, a and a are same, powers are different. See, 4 and 3 are different numbers. So here m and n are different. Then we can add the powers m plus n, a power of m plus n. Here also a not equals to 0, m and n belongs to integers. Coming to third formula, 4 power of 5 whole power of 3. See, whole power is how many times? 3 times. So 4 power of 5 is repeated for 3 times. See here, like before formula, when bases are same, power should be added. Here base is 4, powers are 5. 5 is added for 3 times, 5 3 is 15. So here see, 4 power of 5 whole power of 3. So here we got 15. How we got 15? See, 5 into 3. So a power of m whole power of n equals to a power of n whole power of n. Here also a not equals to 0, m comma n belongs to 0. Let us see the next problem. Fourth one. Okay, ma? See, fourth one. 3 power of 5 into 4 power of 5. See here, bases are different. Before, bases are same and powers are different. Here, bases are different and powers are same. 3 power of 5. 3 multiplied for how many times? 5 times. 4 multiplied for 5 times. See, can I write 3 into 4 multiplied for 5 times? Yes, 3 into 4 multiplied whole power of 5. 3 power of 5 into 4 power of 5 equals to 3 into 4 whole power of 5. Similarly, when bases are different, a and b are different, powers are same, m and m are same, equals to ap whole power of m. Next, fifth formula. See here, 2 power of 3 equals to 8. 2 multiplied for 3 times. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 2 square is 4. 2 power of 1 is 2. And how we got 2 power of 0 equals to 1? Let us see. See here, when we see first time, 8 divided by 2, how much we got? 4. 4 divided by 2, 2. 2 divided by 2 again, 1. Similarly, therefore, 2 power of 0 equals to 1. So, any number power of 0 will be 1, 4 power of 0, 1. So, therefore, a power of 0 equals to 1. See, 2 divided by 2 equals to 1. So, 2 power of 0 equals to 1. Similarly, 1 divided by 2, how much will get? 1 by 2. So, 2 power of minus 1 equals to 1 by 2. 2 power of minus 2. 1 by 2 divided by, again 2. 1 by 2 into division changes to multiplication, reciprocal of 2 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, 2 multiplied for 2 times, 2 square equals to 1 by 4. Next, 2 power of minus 3. 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 divided by again 2. Division changes to multiplication and reciprocal of 2 is 1 by 2. 2 is multiplied for 3 times. So, 2 power of 3 are 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. So, from this we will get a formula. Just you see, a power of minus n equals to 1 by a power of n r. A power of n equals to 1 by a power of minus n also we can write by using cross multiplication. These two places are changed. That's all. Now let us see seventh one. See here, 5 power of 5 into 5 power of 8 equals to 5 into 5. 5 multiplied for 5 times, 5 multiplied for 8 times. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 5's are cancelled, remaining how many 5's? 3 5's equals to 1 by 5 power of 3. So what we got? 5 power of 5 by 5 power of 8 is 1 by 5 power of 3. How? Just you see, if you subtract 8 minus 5, you are getting 5 power of 3. Therefore, a power of m by a power of n, when bases are same, see these powers are subtracted when it is in the division form. Here, m is greater than n. Here, n is greater than m. When n is greater than m, just we should subtract greatest minus smallest number. Okay, next, eighth formula. 7 by 4 whole power of 5. 7 by 4 repeated for 5 times. See here, when they are separate, we can directly multiply numerators and denominators. 7 multiplied for 5 times, 4 multiplied for 5 times. 7 by 4 whole power of 5 equals to separately. Each power is given for each and every number. 7 power of 5 by 4 power of 5. A by B, from this we will get formula A by B whole power of M equals to A power of M by B power of M. See, ma, when bases are same, powers are equal. For example, a power of m equals to n. See, both the bases are equal. At the time, m equals to n. When we will use this type of formulas? When 2 power of 3 equals to 2 power of n. See, when bases are same, we can find a value. Then, a, what is a value? A value equals to 3. Once again, when bases are same, powers are equal. A power of m equals to a power of n. Then, n, m equals to n. So, here also, bases are 2 and powers are different, 3 and 8. So, what is the A value here? A equals to 3.